loves best about Bo is he has a naughty twin coming his eye. They have no fear of making fools out of themselves in front of each other, all for a good giggle, and to make the other one smile.
Bo? No. My name is Don Rodriguez Cortez.
I think it's important to have a healthy sense of fantasy about who you are, so that you can be free. That's your dream, fantasy of what a couple should be. You know, it's just, I want to be me, and I want him to accept me for who I am, and having that, there they are. They're just a regular couple.
They'll love you.
I do.
They stick together. They like each other. They love each other, which is not always the same thing.
Bo and Nora decided to go into the dance contest. We thought it was just a little number. We found out we could do two numbers, and we have to, this is, and the music they picked out is bum 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 bum. My problem is I'm very tall. My center of gravity is a little higher, so to do some of these moves required a lot of effort on Liz's part.
We were covered in tiger bomb by the time we finally taped this particular episode.
Every time I went to go do hip to hip, it's me, you know, you have to go into the kick position, and that's all the stomach muscles, which I haven't used since I had children. And we got there, and all you could hear was, oh, and him groaning, oh, God, and the barrel roll was, oh, just groaning and stuff. We were really grateful when it was over.
I'm a little lamb who's lost in the woods, and I know I could always be good to watch over.
Mateo told her a fairy tale, and they're living it now. She said, if you come with me, I'll take away all of this sorrow that you're feeling, and I will, you know, I'll show you another life. I'll show you my castle. The other men she was married to didn't love her, and they did not have loving relationships.
I'm not ready for this. I don't want
to. Don't say no to me. I'm your husband.
She did not have a normal childhood, so she feels that that's all she's worth.
Alex and I are getting married. We've set the date.
You can cancel it. Stop it. Just, I mean it. Open your eyes, Haley. McIntyre is not the right guy for you.
I want to know the truth now, Alec. I want to hear all about it, how you lied to me, and how you stole from me, and exactly when did you start sleeping with my mother?
Mateo was saying, you don't need everyone's approval. You have me. I'll be all the family you need. I'll be everything for you. Mateo's opened her eyes to a world of unconditional love, unconditional understanding. He's not judgmental of her past or any mistakes that she's made.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to spend the rest of my life making sure that yours is filled with nothing but happy memories. With all my heart.
Everything he does, rarely is it selfishly motivated. It's not like he's making a big sacrifice to be strong for her. You know, this is what the man he is. You know,
heart and soul. Be my wife. I promise I'll make you forget all your disappointments. I'll make you forget all your doubts. And I'll make you forget what life was like without a family.
Look into his eyes and see them 50 years from now sitting in rocking chairs looking at pictures of their grandkids. She can see that far into the future with him.
I always consider Luke and Laura the original super couple. It just seems that all the planets kind of aligned at just the right time.
I never met anybody like you before.
And you probably never will again.